So Pierre, you are almost an institution in the Brussels economy. And today's object I choose for you is this little Rubik's Cube. So the cube was built to symbolize symmetry. It's composed of multiple facets that together form the economic fabric of Brussels.
I really like the symbolic of the Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
Because, you know, yes, of course, we do invest in company, finance and invest Brussels. And investing is not only crunching numbers. Even if you look at one face,
it's already complex, right?
It's already complex, so, which is great symbolic. Finance and invest Brussels facilitate and complete the financing chain of companies in Brussels. What's the best mix of investor to be sure that we are going to create value for this company? So that's very important to look at the real impact of smart money in a company. Yeah. So the idea is we want to create value in Brussels or for Brussels. We also want to put Brussels on the map. The goal of the good governance is to create value via collective intelligence. Something that I don't like.
That's yes, when
a board of director is a kind of competition between accountant and lawyers, where one seeks to prove that he's the best. A board is collective intelligence,
yes,
meaning that different skills, complementarity of skills, and complementarity also of network.
Yes.
So when we invest in a company, we try to assess the competencies, the skills within the board, and the need also. So if there is a specific need for skills or for network, and we don't have those skills within our teams, then together with the board and or the chairman, we are going to look at the best board member who could represent our company. Brussels is the beating heart of the European Union. It's a perfect playground
yes,
to test.
It's the Rubik's Cube, right?
and also to test the product for GovTech.
Yes.
That's perfect because the company will be able to meet key decision maker at the European Commission, key decision maker within more than 70 international institutions. Being in Brussels, it's a way to be connected and to receive also good money, smart money from Brussels Invest. And at the end of the game, the goal is to create value for the company and also to create sustainable value, to be sure that within 10 years we will celebrate something and we will not think about something which was great but which is not there anymore.